Canadians won the draw. Bouwmeester's shot went off a body. Wraparound score! Sidney Crosby from behind the net. A wraparound goal that gives Canada a 1-0 lead. Last minute of the first period, Canada 1-0. Duchesne in front, they score! After all of those great saves, an open net tip-in for Jonathan Toews as the puck was thrown to the front of the net.
In the slot area and giving up a couple of good shooting chances.
Here's Andrei Kopitar moving in. Erhoff to the front of the net. Hossa's pass, he scores!
I think Corey Crawford thought that Hossa was going to pass this cross team. Nice play by Kopitar, the backhand. He's got a couple of options. And you see the reaction of Crawford. He just cheated off of his post for a split second, and that one went right underneath the right pad. Yeah.
Got away from Petrangelo, the centering pass. And the stick of Josi broken. He's back without a stick on a 2-on-1. Toews shoots, he scores! Jonathan Toews and poor Roman Josi. What do you do when this happens? 3-1 Canada.
From thinking offense to trying to come back defensively, but I think Jonathan Toews.
Do you remember Gretzky to Lemieux?
Yeah, just a few. Here's Vlasic with a shot. It's 4-on-4. There's a rebound. They score. Logan Couture buried one up high on
Toews. Face-offs. How many times have we talked about that? Execution off the draw. Toews gets inside on Chara. And it's just a little bit.